Alright, let's try this punk ass sandwich from Subway. It's a steak and cheese sandwich. I was gonna get Wendy's, but all they had was breakfast stuff. I don't really like breakfast stuff. Let's try this punk ass steak and cheese sandwich. I bet it's not very good. Just as I expected, doesn't have a lot of flavor. Not bad. That's not like particularly satisfying. I don't eat a lot of vegetables, so if you don't get like vegetables on Subway, there's not a lot to the sandwich. I do like that Southwest Chipotle sauce that they have. I wish it was a little hotter. But it's not bad. There's cheese on this, I can't even taste it. Not bad. I had an idea. Put some last dab on it. Just a wee bit, because this shit is hot. Okay, let's see what it tastes like now. Probably fucked up the whole sandwich. Okay. It's be unedible. Probably not.
Well, I regret it already. Actually,
actually, that's pretty good.
I'm gonna put a little bit more on there. My mouth is on fire. But that actually gave it some flavor. But the cat was taking a piss on the floor. Anyway, you know, this, yeah, I mean, it's I wonder what kind of, this is actual, like, real steak, or this is some kind of funky-ass meat. I imagine whatever it is, it's low quality. Because it tastes like it. So this was $10. I could definitely get something better from like Whataburger or maybe Sonic. Definitely not McDonald's. But you want my advice? Go somewhere other than Subway.